Many people the world over love Nutella, but how healthy is it? Nutella is often marketed as a healthy alternative to various other thick chocolate spreads, and is often targeted towards parents seeking to get their children to eat something vaguely healthy. However, the chocolate nut spread may not be the health food the advertisers claim it to be. In most countries where it's available, Nutella is marketed as being a simple hazelnut cream with no artificial colours and preservatives, making it a smart choice for parents. However, the facts do not support the claim that Nutella is a healthy food. The spread only contains 5 ingredients. Of these ingredients, sugar is mostly used in the creation of Nutella. In fact, more than half of the composition of the spread is made of sugar. According to a nutritional label created in Germany, the average jar of Nutella has 21 grams of sugar per 37 grams of spread, amounting to around 2 tablespoons. That's more than most chocolate bars and donuts. In the United States, Ferrero, who is the maker of Nutella, was sued in a class action lawsuit for false advertising that led some to believe that Nutella carries nutritional and health benefits. They were sued for health washing. In April 2012, they paid $3 million to customers who were part of the claim. The settlement also required Ferrero to make changes to Nutella's labeling and marketing. What exactly these changes were are unclear. Scientists have even come forward and said that high sugar intake first thing in the morning will spike blood sugar levels, resulting in a plummet mid-morning, and contribute to poor concentration, hyperactivity, and aggression. A high intake of sugar causes our blood sugar levels to shoot up, giving us that feel-good high followed by a crashing slump that leaves us tired and craving more sugary foods. It's a vicious cycle that may be contributing to our weight problems, as well as health conditions like diabetes and heart disease. Very few cells in the body can make use of sugar. When we eat a lot of sugar, most of the fructose gets metabolized by the liver. There it gets turned into fat, which is then secreted into the blood. In response to concerns about the actual health benefits of Nutella, its producer Ferrero has made a statement which reads, "One of Ferrero's core nutritional benefits is that small portion sizes help people to enjoy their favorite foods in moderation. The labeling on all of our products enables customers to make informed choices, and helps ensure that Nutella can be enjoyed as part of a balanced diet." Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more videos.